I played my World Games, which are equivalent to Olympics. I was the only female from India from over 195 games, and I was the only one representing India as a female. I got my name in the Limca Books of Records. I hold my name in the 150 World's Fearless Women. So if I don't get any recognition, then I don't know what I have to do to get recognition. जब तक कोई किसी के ऊपर मूवी नहीं आ जाती उसको कोई रिकग्निशन ही नहीं मिलता. एज अ पर्सन आई वुड पीपल विल नॉट टेक मी सीरियसली, बट अगर मेरे ऊपर फिल्म बन गई तो या आई एम द मोस्ट सीरियस पर्सन. Hi, I'm Hetal Dave. I'm 29 and I'm India's first and only female sumo wrestler. I hold my name in the Limca Books of Records, and I am also a professional teacher. I teach judo in schools. I played my first tournament in 2008. As an Indian, when I went for my first tournament, and I don't know how many people in India were proud of me, but people from outside were so happy and proud. You know, when I stepped into that ring, the full stadium was, they were all standing up. Because first time in the history that there was this Indian female who went to play. And I was in my teens, I was very young. Actually, I am basically a judo player. My main idols when I started were Bruce Lee and Jackie Chan. So I always wanted to be something like them, so flexible, so fast, and getting into anything they want. At the age of 5, I told my parents that I would want to go into something like this. I don't think that sumo wrestling still stands anywhere in the country. Still, people are not educated about this. There has always been a team since 85, 84. There are people from India going for sumo wrestling, but there were always men. Since the game is not recognized, you don't get any help from government or anywhere else. So like other games which are into Olympics, they get incentives from the government. They don't have to pay anything from their pocket. So for me, first thing was sponsorship. Most important thing was a partner. I didn't have any partner to practice with. So I used to practice with my brother. Sports in India, you struggle at day one and you struggle till your career ends, till the time you think that you want to retire now. I got calls from other countries that you come to our country and play, we'll give you everything. We'll pay for your tournaments and everything. But then I didn't go because at the end of the day, I'm an Indian. Yeah, and my passion is that, my flag, my tricolor should fly. Once where I went for, because I didn't know how to get sponsorship. So I just went to a person, I just told him that, I'm going for this tournament. And he's like, tum ladki ho, tum kar paogi? Are you sure about this? I mean, as a girl, if you're going as a girl, you are not taken seriously. If a girl is doing something, she is still not taken seriously in India. So, ladki ho kar paogi ka kya matlab hai? Ladki ho tabhi kar rahi ho. Main ladki ho, maine ye karne ki koshish ki hai. Kisi ladke ne koi karne ki koshish nahi. Everybody who has played till now, and I can 100% tell you, everybody who has played till now has paid everything from his father's pocket. I did something, meri apni mehnat se maine kiya hai. You know what my father has always said? Mere do, people say mere do bete hai because I have done something very unconventional. People now know me, my community. When I told them that, I'm playing something, arre ladki hai, kahan pehlwani karegi, gir jayegi, toot jayegi, kaun shaadi karega? And now that same community is saying, "Arey, tum to humare community ka gaurav ho." Fathers mostly say ki ye beti nahi beta hai. But my father has always said, proudly said that ye meri beti hai aur meri beti ne ye sab kiya hai. Milkha Singh, he has done so much for the country. Jab tak unke upar movie nahi aayi thi, unko I mean, he was not recognized by people. He was not taken seriously by people. After Milkha Singh, किसी को भी कोई बच्चा भी भागने लगे, अरे मिल्खा सिंह भाग रहा है. उसके पहले कभी नहीं था मिल्खा सिंह भाग रहा है. उसके पहले हमेशा होता था या यू नो दोज US स्प्रिंटर्स और रनर्स, उनके ही नाम लिए जाते थे. जब तक बॉलीवुड में नहीं आता, पीपल सीरियसली नहीं लेते. अभी आज नाउ टुडे रेसलिंग इज इन रेसलिंग हैज कम अप. आफ्टर सुल्तान ऑल्सो देर इज अ वेरी बिग डिफरेंस दैट हैज कम इन रेसलिंग. यू विल सी मोर रेसलर्स कमिंग अप. सो व्हेन अ पर्टिकुलर स्टार डज सम मूवी, सो पीपल गेट अट्रैक्टेड टूवर्ड्स इट बिकॉज यू नो दैट स्टार हैज डन दिस मूवी. मतलब इसमें कुछ अच्छा होगा, चलो उसने किया तो हम भी एटलीस्ट प्रैक्टिस तो करके देखते हैं. For years I've not been playing any tournament. I don't have any sponsors as yet. When you get a little bit when you get a little ahead from others, there are people who will try pulling you down or not letting you go ahead. And, you know what I do is when I feel disheartened, when I feel like giving up, I think, because when I started my parents were not that economically well. So we could only afford one time transportation to my class. And we 3-4 kilometers after practice, we used to come walking home. And that walk was, it was like, pahad chadne jaisa. Because when you practice for 2 hours and then you come walking, you are full day, you are in school and you're on a busy schedule. And as a kid, as a 5-year-old, you can't expect that much from that, that 5-year-old. So then I stop and I think that I have faced such days. I can't give up today. There are a few people, a group of people who know me, who follow me on every social network, who talk to me, who encourage me every now and then. But then what did I do? I am not employed. Other sports people get employed in government. I'm not even getting that. Why? Because my credits don't fall in their list of credentials that you have to get. And what do I have? I have nothing in my hand in the end of the day. But the belief that these people have in me, the belief that my family put in me, that keeps me going. The belief that my students say, Miss, maine aapko TV pe dekha tha, I feel so proud. And they are like, Miss, मुझे आपके जैसे बनना है. सो दैट कीप्स मी गोइंग दैट इफ आई स्टॉप, इफ आई गिव अप टुडे, दिस पीपल व्हेन दे कम टू माई स्टेज, दे विल ऑल्सो थिंक ऑफ गिविंग अप.